Good day, ladies and gentlemen. This is Evil Pingu from the Two Ugly Gamers. Returning in the rise in insanity. Yeah, jesters were evil mischief spirits. Lights are gone on. Yes. I don't kill myself again. What was I? That's new. It's a book on the table.
Patient Edward 41. Taking some pieces of advice from my friend Abraham, I established that Eddie suffers from a very mild split personality disorder. The other personality hasn't shown yet, and hasn't taken him under control. There are only problems with memory and mild tics. I have to think about the kind of therapy I will apply.
Okay. Outside's looking a bit more red. So it must be. Pepper shake is over. So there's Daddy, Mummy, and Fyodor, and a friend. Phone's going again. God, the amount of phone calls this house has is ridiculous.
Hello? Steven? Are you here? Steven? It's Eddie.
Steven. It's Eddie. Who's Steven? Am I Steven? This is questioning my ability to know who I am. Stop it, Mrs. Whiskertons. Meow. Alright. We're getting on this. We're getting on it, boat. Let's see what's happening. I'm actually liking this game because I'm actually leaning forward. People know if I lean forward, evil boogeymen. Like McDonald's gone wrong. I'm in the mortuary.
I'm lost. It was so sad. I've lost my figurines. Please find them for me.
There's a picture again. No choo-choo train this time. Itchy eye. The hell? Creepy ass doll. I'm taking the creepy ass doll. Happy sun with the birds. An apple. Okay. No, I don't want to go through the door. Into still chained. I've got one of these creepy ass dolls. I'm shitting that behind me. I'm not trusting that. Anything's gonna come up behind me. Okay, we got. Shut the door. Okay, medical supplies. Me to go in that room. I think if this room's open. No, it's not. It looks like it wants.
Patient Eddie, 41. Day. Having acquainted with a traumatic Eddie's past life, violence in the family, and pathology, I've decided that I will use a less invasive method of treatment. We can handle without hypnosis. The confrontation with the past and dreams, connected with some mild anxiolytics, should be enough. I think that finishing the dream, so killing the wife and child can join his split selves. All we need to do is wait and observe.
Breaking news. As the investigation has shown, the police have established that the brutal murder of the family of the famous doctor of psychology was caused by the local gardener, Edward S.
you, honey. But why?
I don't know why. I don't know why what was happening. I don't understand what's going on. Really don't. Am I back in the garden again? Now it's bloody pitch black in the garden. Right. People, I can see nothing either. This. Okay. Give me a head torch. Back in. Wasn't supposed to go in there. I don't think I was supposed to go in there. Trial and error, people. Trial and error. Come on. The loading time. Right, so we get this head torch. Yep, we know it's a head torch. We can't go in there, because that's fluctuating. Let's have a look on this. Find some wire to... Any wire back here? Nope. Turn on the lights. It's gonna have to go this way, because I started at that corner, so it mustn't be the other way. Again. Cherry blossom trees, probably. A crow man in there. Well, I think in the wishing well. It's gonna go beep on my PC then. Everything's connected. Dead body, dead boy buried in the garden. Thank you. she's coming. She is. She's going to lie there. Being cold. Needs a jumper. Needs a very big jumper. Very big jumper. Loading. Loading. Okay. All right. Ladies and gentlemen. From Evil Pingu to Ugly Gamers. We'll end it there so we can continue another bit for another episode. So thank you very much for watching. This has been Evil Pingu from the Two Ugly Gamers. Hope you're enjoying and getting close to the end, I think. But there's actually quite a lot of doors like with crime tape over, so there might not be. So we'll see. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.